Well, one lane of Route 15 is closed tonight in Orange because of a rollover crash. It happened southbound near exit 56 this afternoon. State police say there are serious injuries. The southbound lanes were completely closed for a while, causing a big backup, which you can see here in this picture. People getting out of their cars. One lane is open again, but there are still delays in that area.